It's a lot of pasta. We are food prepping for tomorrow. I am making 4 pounds of macaroni salad, not vegan, and 1 pound of vegan. Then I'm going to make 10 pounds of potato salad. Someone else is making a garden salad. And that's it for now. Whew. Morning. Can't get in the right light. Hi. It's hot, hot, hot. We just had to run out to the store, and it was like a jog, walk, jog to the store, because we were in a hurry. But so now Kristen and I are like dying. It's so hot. So we're trying to get food prepping done for tomorrow. So we're gonna be busy, busy, busy all day long. So yeah, this is my huge, you can see it, my huge bowl that I use. It's like over the size of my arm. This is what I use for my potato salad. So I'll be making two versions, vegan and non-vegan. Same with the macaroni salad. So yeah, see you later. It's gonna be busy, busy, busy. Okay, in case anybody's interested in how I make my macaroni salad, for every 1 pound of pasta, I use 2 eggs and 1 can of tuna fish. Just sprinkle onion salt to taste, and then I put in Hellmann's real mayonnaise. That's all I use for their pasta salad, and it comes out amazing. This used to be one of my favorite dishes before I became vegan. So yeah, give it a try. I make this for every holiday, every party, and that's it.